Greetings to all anonymous everywhere. We are the collective. This message goes out to all anonymous, our operators, social engineers, hacktivists, and of course, let's not forget the corrupt corporate paid reporters and reporters that know, if they speak truth, they fear they will be silenced. But not as long as we stay vigilant. It has been years since I, number 7 of the collective, speak on modern day issues. I would like to start with thanks to Anonymous Puerto Rico for your video. Please stay behind a VPN at all times. Thanks to all anonymous everywhere for making videos on your country's corrupt government. Believe us, we have been watching very closely from the shadows. We are amazed and a bit surprised on how many people awakened from their government trained with television slumber. Our freedom, as history showed us all, is not as easy to take back, but it can. Let us elaborate this. Too many in the past has stood up against tyrannical and controlling entities, as we know to call them, governments, and many has been terminated for their voice of uprising and freedom. The only problem that they had, they never hid their faces, so it was an easy target to take out. Unlike us, Anonymous, we wear the mask proudly. To make it almost impossible to target us, we stand behind VPNs, cryptologistic softwares, darknets, and so forth. We will never be afraid of them, for we know how they operate and can eliminate a revolutionariest without being punished. Day. Go V-Guppies! How you like our mask and idea so far? Do us all a favor and give back our universe-given freedom. Our food, our resources, are not for you to control and put a price on. Too many people suffer cause of the senseless control you govies hold on our world we call home. It is our world, not yours, to Donald Trump. We are watching. The only thing we ask of you is very simple. Raise the federal minimum wage from that $7.25 an hour. It has never been raised for over 10 years now. Why? Why see those struggling? Even if you are creating jobs, you only hold your position for 4 years. Unless you get voted again, that's another 4 years. But still, once you leave office, the next president won't do certain things that you did. They will probably be like Obama and go golfing, ignoring the people's needs. $7.25 an hour. It is unjustifiable. It is immoral. It is a slave's pay. We were the ones that hacked Hillary's emails and sent them to WikiLeaks. Funny how they always want to blame Russia. Mr. President named Donald Trump. Take heed to our request on raising the federal minimum wage, cause the next step for us will be attacking, hacking, exposing everything that you do. Trust us, we will even have cameras in your toilets, just to document on how you poop. Do not ever underestimate our power. You have been warned, to all anonymous everywhere. Watch and make sure Donald Trump fulfill our demands. Raising the federal minimum wage is a must. If he does not raise it, then to all my operators, commence the attack on Donald Trump. When the time comes, and all future presidents as well, we are anonymous. We are legion. We do not forgive. We do not forget. To Donald J. Trump. Raise the federal minimum wage, or you'll be expecting all of us.